Should be live now. Okay. I don't know what to do about that.
Far?
Not very. Just through this port town.
What if Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane?
They didn't.
And what makes you so sure?
Because they're heading to the mountain. For the treasure.
This way. There she is.
A long drop. How did you get here?
I hopped down a few of these walls, but I guess we'll have to find another way around. I jumped down from up there, but it's too high to get back up.
Yeah, maybe there's something we can put under it?
Give me a hand, Sam.
All right. No thanks. We got it.
Anyone see a way out?
Hey guys, through here.
Well, we're getting there.
I can't wait to sleep in my...
So close, yet so far.
Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
There's no controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
The hell are you doing, kid?
I'm not sure yet.
Maybe if we could get to that wooden platform down there.
I got an idea. Nathan, give me a hand.
Okay.
Okay, Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
All right, go ahead, Nathan. There, we'll hold it down, you jump across.
You're not gonna drop me, are you?
Tempting, but no.
Oh, maybe.
Whoa, what the hell are you doing?
Hey, don't mess around, kid.
I'm just testing the weight.
Made it!
Here we come.
Okay, we're ready.
Well, this is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing. You should have seen the elevators.
Whoa! Hang on!
You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nathan. All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Oh, shit!
Go! Jump off, quick!
Nate! Okay.
Sam!
Bitch!
Sam, come on!
Huh?
All right. Come on, just jump. I'll catch you. Let's go. No, don't you even think about it, you hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam!
I called you bluff.
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
Up here. Maybe we can head him off.
I'm gonna save him, and then I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? I mean, after everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him. can get over that wall with this. Come on.
Here, we got you.
You ready?
Got it.
Okay. All right.
See?
Oh. This isn't gonna hold.
Dang, go.
No, I got it.
Supposed to get up there.
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No, not by yourself.
Look, I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Yeah, well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can and be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair. Doing the dishes, we take turns. Don't even think about not coming back.
I love you.
Same to you, cowboy.
Okay. Hey, what's that? Footprints.
Sam!
God damn it. I'm sure he's a ways off by now. Gonna head to the creepy mountain, save Sam, get the hell out of here. Yeah, be laughing about the whole thing tomorrow. Back on the trail. The footprints end here. Come on, which way did he go? More footprints. Well, you didn't fall to your death. Still get a chance to kill you. Jesus Christ.
What's this? Oh, it's Burns' grandson.
Close, but no cigar, pal. Almost at the finish line. Got the best of you. More footprints. Go.
Hey, Sam! Oh, there you are.
Okay. Here we go.
Whoa! Oh, crap!
I swear, Sam, if Rafe and Nadine don't kill you, I just might.
God, this is so much harder than it looks. I can make it. I can do it. Oh, shit! Oh, 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 crap! Oh! I made it. I don't know how I made it, but I made it.
That's Avery's ship. All right. Oh, shit! It's too close. I guess this is my way down. Did you really do all that, Sam?
Almost done here?
This is...
If we order, we can catch up with the others.
Sam just stole our goddamn boat. He's headed for Avery's ship. Come on.
Let him. We're done.
We're done.
Most of my men are dead, Rafe. And those who aren't have already left.
Can you see that? The end is literally in sight.
That maniac pirate of yours has rigged this entire cave. I'm not setting foot on his ship.
Nadine, if you cut and run right now, the loss of all your men, everything that we've done, is for nothing.
We have millions in gold right here. I'd say that plus our lives is something.
No wonder so many of your men abandoned.
Excuse me?
We're on the verge of making history here, and you're willing to just walk off with a pittance, a fraction of what Sam's gonna get from that boat.
If he can walk away from that ship alive, he can have it. Hell, I'd say he's earned it. God knows you didn't.
Now look, we can stand here and insult each other all day, or we can finish what it is that you...
Oh, we're finishing it, all right.
Sorry, ma'am.
Thing about mercenaries, Nadine. Their loyalty, it's bought. It's not earned. Come on. Either we can finish this thing together. Or we can just end it right here.
Let's go make history.
At a girl. By all means.
Let's see what you have in store for us, Captain Avery. Look at that. There's your treasure. God damn. Was it worth it?
Nate?
Where is Sam?
Oh, he's right there.
Sam?
Relax, he's alive. This idiot nearly got us all killed.
I'm getting him out of here.
No, you're not.
Rafe, you can have the treasure, all right? Just let me save my brother.
After everything he's done? How noble of you, but no.
We stay here any longer and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
It's not what I said. What do you think, Nadine? Good to see you up and about. Be a dear and relieve Nate there of his gun.
Hand it over.
You really think you can trust him?
Huh? Not your concern.
Now, why are you trying to instigate? Nate? Nadine and I are partners. I don't screw over my partners. Get over there. You and your brother, though. Right from the start, you took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learn. What are you doing?
Now you give me your gun.
Nadine?
I won't ask you again.
You are being profoundly stupid right now.
Look over there.
Nadine, stop screwing up. Jesus!
I said look.
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what?
I don't know as much about history as you boys, but I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
Well, enlighten us.
It's Avery and Two. They killed each other.
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with this treasure gets what they deserve.
So what, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine, wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine! Nadine! You open this goddamn door right now!
Rafe, she's gone! Come on, give me a hand, we'll all get out of here.
Won't work.
Come on, help me with Sam, and I'll help you open the door.
No, I'm not going to be able to enjoy one of these coins, knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking here.
Hey, just calm down. You can practice your fencing when we get outside.
Nate, just shut up.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane?
Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
Jesus!
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub Al Khali Desert.
God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fabled El Dorado.
Come on, Rafe. Stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get... You interrupted me. Don't do it again. Now, where was I? You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way. I have sacrificed everything to find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile con man, and a washed-up journalist take that away from me! You care about that parade of losers so much. I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit.
Damn it. Ooh. Shit.
Dodge, parry. Come on.
God damn it.
Got a little cut there, Nate. Sword's still sharp. You make it too easy. Come on, Nate. So slow. Quit prolonging the inevitable. My arm's getting tired. Did that hurt? Now we're getting somewhere.
What the hell's wrong with you?
This might hurt a little.
Get off!
Come on, legend. Disappointed, Nate. Come on! Talk your way out of this.
Drake, I hear so much about.
All right, all right.
We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay in Burma with the ship, you be my guest.
You got me.
You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan!
Don't know what to give up! That's good! Don't hand it to me! I've had everything handed to me on a goddamn silver platter. Everything! Except... I earned this. All of it.
You want the treasure, Rafe? It's all yours. To do it was find this treasure with you.
Sam,
hey,
sure.
We did it. We did it, brother, okay? It's all right.
There's gonna be another way.
Nathan, you gotta go.
There's gonna be some.
Gotta go!
This Tompton! There is no other way! Come on, Nathan, I gotta know you made it out all right.
No. Nathan, the whole place is about to blow up! That's it.
That's it!
The hell you don't! It's stressful! Damn it!
Just get your head down!
him.
Where are you?
Right here.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, feel free to sell anything I left behind. After the last few days, I think I'd like a plane with drink service and reclining seats. Plus, she and I have a lot to talk about.
And no more late-night phone calls about one last time.
Promise. Thanks, Sully.
Take care, kid. Don't be a stranger.
Next time you're in town. Beers are on me.
How old'd you do that?
And then the bunny escapes anyway, and it leaves little bunny surprises all over the headmaster's bed.
Hey, what are you telling her?
Just about your little magic vase.
Oh, I hate you.
What was your stage name?
Go on, tell her.
Nate the Great. It's not funny. It makes sense.
In his defense, he was actually, you were pretty good.
Uh-huh.
Hey, look, Sam, it has been an experience getting to meet you.
With the handshake?
Well...
Bring it in for the real thing, sister. You take care of this numbskull, all right?
Yeah, I will.
I'll join you in a sec.
Yeah.
I like her. God help her, she sure seems to love you.
I know, right? Listen, the offer still stands.
I appreciate it, but I'm good.
I know, but if you feel like you're imposing, you're not. We talked about it.
It's not about that. It's a little bit of that, okay?
Yeah.
But I just kind of thought that after we found Avery's treasure, I'd be satisfied. Instead, I've kind of left with this strange feeling of...
emptiness.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you know, as thrilling as the next adventure might be, in the end... always left with that same feeling. Sometimes you just gotta choose what you're gonna keep and what you're gonna let go.
Well, I guess I'm just not there yet. And besides, you know, you got a few ancient cities on me. I can't let that slide, so.
Yeah, I left a couple out there.
Well, thank you.
Oh, that's our ride.
Yeah.
Sam. Come far.
We sure have a little brother. Come on.
Listen, you don't do anything I wouldn't do, all right?
Get out of here, vemos.
Good night.
Yeah. So, Victor... what's next for you,
Well, before I got dragged into this, I was working on a business deal of sorts.
Of sorts? Dangerous?
Yeah. With these people, yeah. It's up there.
Well, I just so happen to know a certain someone recently out of prison who might be perfect for this kind of work.
Ooh, I don't know. Is he trustworthy?
More or less.
How's his Portuguese?
Quando seu marido volta para casa?
What's that mean?
How long before your husband gets home?
That'll do. Come on.
You got any more of those cigars?
Don't push your luck.
Hey, good morning.
Indeed it is. Indeed it is.
Ah. All right, I'll bite. What's going on? Land a big contract or something?
Oh, even better. I'm on the verge of selling Jameson Marine.
No kidding?
Yeah.
Wow, well, hey, I guess congratulations are in order, huh?
Well, not yet, but I'm confident it'll go through. They drove a hard bargain, but in the end, I think we came to a mutually beneficial agreement.
That's great.
Yeah.
Are you gonna stay on?
No. I think I'd like to just...
So it was the sap who's gonna... Wait, Jameson. Hey, wait. Wait up, man.
Hey. I thought I'd take, you know. Hi.
Hi. You're buying...